Some people can have a dream of running a business that includes their family working with them. The key positions will be held by the family members, and all important decisions related to the business will be taken by the family only. This all may sound good and promising, but if you try to implement this dream into reality, it can be a totally different picture. Many businesses owned and operated by families have proved to be successful and continue to thrive, but even some long-time family businesses do have their problems. Today, we will see the pros and cons of a business owned by a family. Pros: bigger incentive to work hard. A person will work hard if he is working for himself, and same goes for family. The collective zeal, enthusiasm, and energy of all family members will be higher when they work as a team for themselves, rather than working individually for different companies. This could help ensure the success of business because all the family members have a vested interest in the success of that business. You already know your family members. Doing a business with family members means that you are already aware of the personalities and capabilities of that person. Assigning roles and responsibilities will be far easier. On the other hand, hiring managers or executives might not be as promising because they might give a good interview but do not perform as expected on the job. Knowing family members also leads to more relaxed work environment, since you know each other's likes and dislikes. Reduced training time. Family members are already familiar with the nature and structure of the business. This helps in reducing the amount of time and efforts that have to be put in to train new recruits and speed things up. Work schedules can be adjusted. Family members can easily cover each other when there is a need. One or two family members can attend functions, school or hospital appointments, and while they are away, the rest of the family can step up and complete their tasks. Family members have the ability to cover each other when unforeseen situations come up. Also, an employee would hardly have the mindset to put in the extra effort to make up for the loss caused by the absence of another person. Easier decision making. When family members are involved, decisions can be made easily and it is easier to get the job done, since office politics is avoided. Cons: difficult to divide family and business. Working with family members can mean that you take your work home or drag family issues to work. Separation between personal life and work life can be absent. When family and work cross into each other's territories, it might affect sales, business revenue, and customer services. Family business can be more vulnerable. In the event of a divorce or a massive fight between family members, it is the business that will surely suffer. You could end up losing part or full business because of the strained ties among family. Splitting a business can also lead to instability in the newly formed businesses for some time, or even closure. Breaking the rules. Family members can tend to feel that they have special privileges than a normal employee and might feel okay to not follow the set rules. Coming late to a meeting, leaving the office early, not submitting timely reports, postponing important work for personal work, and such things may be common. They can feel that they are free to behave in such manner, or can do it subconsciously, or know the fact that they cannot be fired from the company. Can cause negative sentiments with other staff. Promotions and salary raise should be documented and deserved by the family members. Breaking rules should be treated with some penalties and punishments as it is done with other employees. If not done, it will cause negative and biased sentiments with other staff members. Too many chiefs. If the rules are not defined correctly, then other non-family members can get two different and opposite orders from their bosses. If everyone feels that they have an equal say in business matters, it can lead to different opinions and chaos. What else can you add to our list? How comfortable will you be in running a business with your family members? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. Also, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to like and share this video.